she's communicating with her main election opponent to Big Lakes County and Fox Lake, those instructions changing almost by the hour as more fires are sparked. Crews typically about 800 hectares burn by the first week of May. So far this year, that number has eclipsed 43,000. There is some reason for optimism. The Northern Alberta forecast is calling for precipitation on Sunday and Monday.
To deploying firefighting resources where they're most needed.
Help is badly needed.
A wildfire ripping through a forest just outside of McBride, BC on Friday, as Lawrence McGee and others watched in shock, with McGee and many others in the community forced to evacuate.
Last night, the smoke was terrible. It was absolutely unbearable.